Here we've got 1 over x is 1 over a plus 1 over b. Now, if we take this side, we can say this is the same as, if we times the top and bottom by b, that's b over ab, and there's a plus there. And then this is a over ab. So what we can do, because this is both over ab, this is the same as b plus a over ab. Now this is 1 over x. So we can turn this upside down, and so we get x is, turn this upside down, AB over A plus B. Put it into alphabetical order. So there you go.